but in a rugby match, it's like, come on, my dick's bleeding, love, can you just, like, not be a dickhead?
I don't even know. Apparently, though, this is gonna sound weird. Apparently, Brad Pitt, the physio that we had, the woman, apparently, she gave Brad a sucky-sucky in the toilets at Fatherweave.
I really doubt it.
Apparently, though, she did. I don't know whether to believe it or not, but quite a lot of people have said it.
Really
quite a lot of people.